Hello viewers, how are you today? Welcome to my regular show Na Bola Kotha, the Untold Story from LB24 Midlands. Today's my guest is a fashion designer. She has made her effort to come to the studio and share her untold story with us. She is very creative and innovative. Let's meet my guest. Her name is Jhorna Begum. Hello Jhorna, how are you?
Assalamu alaikum.
How are you doing today?
Alhamdulillah, I'm doing okay.
How did you get here, Jhorna?
Travel bike, car.
Did you get a lift from your husband or someone else?
No, friend.
From a friend?
Yeah.
How's the weather outside?
Oh, it's not so nice.
Right, okay.
It's not so nice, it's raining.
Jhorna, you have such a beautiful name, do you know? Do you know the meaning of your name?
Yes, I do.
What is it?
Waterfall.
Waterfall?
Yeah, that's what I've been told.
Is it the Niagara Fall or Madhavkonda, something like in Sylhet?
No, Niagara Fall.
Niagara Fall. Oh, you want to give your name a big name then?
Well, yeah, big name.
Well, absolutely you need that. As a fashion designer, you need something to be attract people as well.
Yes.
Yes, big-hearted, big like an ocean. So,
yeah.
Yes, thank you. So, Jhorna, will you be speaking in Sylhet with us as well?
Yeah, little bit of both.
Both, okay, yeah. Thank you. So how did you get into fashion design?
Oh, it's a long story, but I'll cut it short. I've started at age of 12.
Such a young age.
Yeah, I always like creating new things, new outfit. I'm into fashion because I like to wear nice things.
Okay, so it started from your own taste.
Yes.
Okay. So kiba kila kin designer maze awal lagi 12 bochor boyosh to ni je igula salayari no hoyse school.
Yes. Khub khosto hoyse potome kita lagi abba agree korsonya tai na mare dene oto young age education na khudia ami itar loge involved hoytam kita lagi mon korson to 12 years you need education, of course. And he knows if I get into this kind of things, I won't go to school.
School and study.
Study hard.
So your focus will be more into designing clothes and stuff.
Okay. Yes.
So what's your first, what did you do to become a fashion designer? Did you actually buy any sewing machine to show your dad you are interested?
Yes, I did. I told my dad he has to buy a machine, and he said, you're only 12 years old, the machine costs £600 and you need to go to school more.
Okay, so at the end, fashion design to borrow your hota je oto khom shomoyer maje oto khom boisher maje
ita khora
tik nai age lekha fora tar pore jeta sa uto uibai.
Tin sai shafta satanir for ঠিক আছে দিছোন মেশিন কিনিয়া
সো তোমার আব্বা তোমার মেশিন কিনিয়া দিছোন মেশিন
কিনিয়া দিছোন
সো কিনার বাদে কত আন খুশি হইলাইতে
খুব খুশি হইছে দে ওয়্যার ইভেন মোর হ্যাপি cuz they couldn't believe I could actually do this. They didn't even know I had this talent.
So you've just told me you wanted to be a designer from the age of 12. So what inspired you to get into fashion?
Fashion, like I said, at age of 12, I was interested in, you know, buying new things, wearing new things. It costs too much if you want to go and buy it from the shop. So I like to make it to bring the cost down.
So I know, yeah, it's cheaper when you make
cheaper,
your own clothes.
Plus you could create new designs and you could do whatever you want. You don't have to ask somebody else to make it for you. What you're after, you know.
So what, these are all your imagination, like nize itare thinking koriya by the ita create koriya banaiso.
Nize.
Acha the igur bananir pore khila public er gose gelo. Jemon age of 12 er maze when you became like fascinate about your design. So when you finished your education, the secondary school ta sarar pore khila itar dike agoye geso.
Education sarar for you, secondary for you, BOE gese.
Wow.
BOE for a family, kids.
E education shokleru kora lage. This is the most important part. Yeah. So beer for a mani khoto din bade ita open to public, like you are a fashion designer, like did your family supported you?
They have always supported me whatever I want to do. My family is very supportive.
You had all this back support.
My husband is very supportive. Whatever I do, he's all right, okay.
Fine.
He believes
no problem.
Trust.
Yes, okay. So fashion design, mane khali fashion design bolte kita bujay, like what kind of clothes do you design?
I designed things like how high street shops has.
Okay.
And I do Asian bridal clothes. So both side I cover.
Who is your most influential designer? As a designer, I'm dazani yakhson manusher inspiration and toy. So who's your most influential designer in the market? Khar khaforta mani beshi khar design ta kisu focus khoro.
Like River Island, Top Shops. I try to see what the youngsters are, you know.
What's the latest trend?
Yeah, trend. And because I have myself 5 children, so I know what they're into as well.
Okay.
What kind of clothes makes them happy.
So what do you most enjoy doing in your fashion design?
Because designing is very creative. You have to think, and sometimes you could have sleepless nights.
Mm-hmm.
Because when you have a thought in your head, you have to put it in paper. You have to design that and plan what fabric, what is the lace going to go better, what type of fabric will suit this design.
So
there's twists and turns.
So you have to do lots of research. The kun marketer, kun money.
I do.
Well, the cultural have money. I'm just that I say. Bengali design, Indian design. I also heard that you design Afro-Caribbean clothing as
yes,
well.
Yes, I do.
So, igula lagi khoto tuku research khoro.
I do quite a lot, but then again, it never works out as I research, because I've always turned out to bring a new design that the people from Somalia, Africa, you know, the people like these, they wear different outfits from us for the bridal parties.
So ita lagi kuno specialist ergo se jawa lageni jemon different people like
no I don't need to go to no one, they come to me.
So
they
no
come
for
to
the
me.
No for the design, like, you know, amra to basically jani amra je Asian khafor sari salwar kameez, which is like our clothing, so we know very well how to design one.
Yes.
But the shomoy kho the African khafor igulare design khora lagi kuno specialist ergo se jawa lageni.
No, I don't need to. I do all myself.
You do all yourself?
All myself.
So how do you design one then, like without any help?
You just have to put things together to create a new design. It's very hard to explain, but customer comes to me and they want certain things, like particularly, you know, there's a particular dress they have in their mind. They can't explain properly, but I put it in paper for them. I make it easy.
So you draw it first
yes,
on the paper?
Yes, I do.
So if they like the design, then they, if they approve it,
yes.
Say that's the design I want.
After I show the finishing, after I draw the what they want, and then they say, go ahead, this is the color I want. This is, you know, what I want. If they want cut work, if they want lace, just they have to tell me what they exactly want in the fabric as well.
Okay.
I give them ideas like this will look better in this fabric. If you're going for, you know, velvet, you have to use this kind of
velvet.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So how do you know the quality of the material? The material that use khora hoy sadharonto amra igulo lagi beshi research khora lage jemon ekku discolor hoye jibo doile kunta washing machine er kun degree igulare to ekta labeling khora lage. So ita lagi kinu college lo joke soni
na kunu college joke sina.
So ita re kila manage khoro
ita manage khorsi ami aro ita nia beshi hiksi jon amar chauffeur tasi. Orta tone je to ta mi India travel khorsi, Dubai, Bangladesh travel khorsi. through experience
for different design and
different designs onegula order aito shomoy ama jawa lagto purchase kortam india tone
so igula order dene neo hoy itare manage koro kila do yourself everything like
I design here I go there and tell them this is what I want sometime you have to go there yourself
so you are a very busy woman you have to travel abroad
At the moment, I don't have the shop, so I just do fashion designing, you know, like abaya, gown, wedding gowns, and I do coats.
Mm-hmm.
I do almost, apart from shoes, I think I do everything.
So when are you going to the shoes then?
Yeah, I'm doing shoes very soon. I'm thinking about shoes.
Okay, so have you actually reached to any market where they design shoes and everything?
I'm looking into But so far, I'm focusing in.
So, how well your design is known? I, jamandro hypermarket kula ase amra high street o. Shudhu zonai new look nai ar H&M nai. Jemon Devonam ase, Marks & Spencer ase. Thara amra shob shomoy dekhi je thara othoba broad toni khapor hol design korai ane. Se igulare approach korsoni je tumar design tare thara odeshwa kin nita tumar label tare.
Ekhono ami approach korsinar. Just as I see it approach horar
lagi
horar
so it will be more like next stage
mm.
Okay so at the moment on is this stage so what do you most enjoy doing like what kind of fashion like Indian Bangladeshi or English kuntare beshi yakin amra jani je ekta jinish amra khub ekta interest thakto hoybo
je think east and west mix
east and west mixed
yeah. our weddings has gone more of a mix now when before all the bride used to wear red or pink
mm-hmm.
now they're wearing cream or beige or white
amra to age jantam khali lal na pinle to khonya dress hoy na
na ekhon amra ogula pastel colors or solid
pastel colors all the light colors solid
so
eta khoto khan market okhon solid jemon lal na giya hari jemon pink na giya zaira cream or ma se light blue light green igulare kila zanchos de igula people interest like it aside
the market is changing very fast fashion is very fast moving thing is changes so quick
so bridal clothing design korte hoyle you need special design like shop shop moto amra jani je simple ekta salwar kameez design korte gele it's not an hassle but bridal design korte gele you need a lot of time so
yes,
itar majhe koto khan time consume kora lage to design a bridal dress
3 or 4 people working on one gown will take you up to 4 weeks
that's the minimum or maximum
I think
maximum 4 weeks mm. otherwise you know people will probably just drop down their orders saying it's taking too long so
It could take longer than that as well sometime. Depends on what they after.
Right, okay. So majority, mani majority is a boro huge water gula kunta to ni ay. East na west.
It's both mix. 50-50.
So doesn't matter.
Because I do wholesale as well.
It's regardless of like whether Bengali, amra Bengali na kita English. Dress gula lagi eta dekha jay je shob jati amra findi
shob jati
western clothes amra bengali ro water khori ar how much have you have you any western people trying to get our fashion like are they attracted to what we wear mani as a fashion designer I'm sure you know very well
they are they like it as a custom
they
like it because it's so such a beautiful colors we have so many colors to our you know festivals but yeah they're interested they have come to me a lot of customers are you know
acha fashion designer oile to sadharonto ekta fashion show kora lage je tomar jinish gulare how to promote marketing marketer maze itare lamai toile ekta advertising lage igude fashion show di fashion khorani lage eta koto tuku korcho te tomar designing go
khorsi ami ta could be not in the high end but I've trying to reach there.
Reach there. Yeah. So you have done small
yes,
show. So
I have my own models. They wear my clothes, and then we take them for the photo shoot, and then I upload it on my Instagram.
So does your work reflect your own design, your own fashion, like your own taste? I mean to say, like, do you wear it first? So this is the design that then you put in the market. Like, how does it reflect your own taste from your design?
Yes, I wear it, and a lot of people have told me it's beautiful designs, and they order.
This is another way of advertising your own clothes as well.
Advertising.
Yes.
I don't think that way when I'm wearing it, actually. I wear it because I love it.
You love it, and people admire it as well, and people want it.
Yeah.
And the other thing, what do you think the latest fashion today's, like, youngsters, balafine finta, one of the youngsters that's in the latest trend, Zemondor Abeya is worn by, like, about 80-90% of people now in England.
In Muslim communities,
yes,
it's quite high.
So ita kototuku wadar faute gitu ami asha kori je beshi
khub beshi ita rufre focus kori khane ami supply kori shofain tore. And I have orders for abayas a lot.
So abaya ertu beshi wadar kholai
beshi kori.
So abaya nam ta kunantuni ai sita invent khe khorsoi. So now we burqa hoy.
Burqa.
Oh,
baya. I think it's the Arabic word. I don't even know. Actually, honestly, I don't know.
You need to work on it then. So
yeah,
I need to work on it.
I just think it's another gown.
Just a gown.
Just another black gown.
Gown.
Or you could have whatever color you want, but mainly people have it in a very, you know, like black, brown, dark colors. Abaya. Yeah.
Abaya. So shari khoto tuku design khoro je shari to jani abeya one amra beshi manusho findi je women's ra beshi prefer khoron abeya bo aber tole to amra ta nice ta outfit thakto to attend a party or wedding ceremony. So shari re design khoro khoto tuku
shari lenga gowns like I said igula ami design kori bla igulo loga customer or own taste ase ami help kori tarare tara jun ekta jinish ni ay amar gese dorila o but then again, because they don't know what kind of lace, what kind of stonework, bead work it goes in it, they don't know that. So I give them ideas, also tell them this will look better if you have these both things together, then you'll, you know.
So do you order your own material?
I order my own material.
So do you design the shades as well? The color tas eta dene eye ki shades of
all in one.
So ita nize gorer maze boya igula
at the moment ami igula khori amar nize shop A to Z.
Te
ami nize amar label banai.
Acha. So acha label ba dei mo je tomar khapur gular maze label dewa uchi ki na jani you are fashion designer without any academic qualification. So ami zantam saimu je me amra to sadharonto naini jai college ge amra do fashion khori fashion and design amra study khori then we became a professional designer then we have to work experience eta hoto ta khora lage. So in that case tomar hotai to buja jar je age of 12 bochor boyosh to ni jeta shuru hoira hari nije nijere inspire korcho nije nijere courage diso koira hari ita tomar ekta interest e ambitions re hobby re you made
yes.
made it into your profession. So ita re akin khila tumi zohoro measurement you have to have some kind of quality the education that you need to measure ekta jinish re jodi khapor banao te ita re measure korte hoibo to koto tuku koto kan size ita shudhu idea di khoro ni na
idea to ne beginning hoise ekhon to experience amare beta korse ki shopta ami ekhon
korte korte agoiya geso. So zara asen customer sometime khiu khiu asen nani like big market the outlets in a high street or just a normal shop hola ase amra khiu khiu ane we are more alert more aware that you know tumi kunu brand dene ita tomar nije design korso how qualified you are ita khiu tukai ni
not yet.
No. Just because they have the trust, they thought my design,
they trust.
You do the quality
because I make the sample. I make the sample and show my customers, and then they ask me how many they could place an order.
Right. Ar kita kita jinish te banao apart from any bedding like hoise juta to geso na otorite amdar bedroom er lucky bedding kita design horoni.
It's a gift ishabe khuri, not for.
It hasn't got
not for business.
Not for business. Yeah. So you know how
I
to design
it. I do it for only special people.
Special people.
Yeah.
So
when I want to give gift.
So you have got the idea.
Yes, I have.
So will you try to ita marketo newar chesta korbai nite agamite?
If I can cover it, then I will. Because at the moment I am quite busy.
Right, with our East and West clothing.
Yes.
Acha. And what are your future plans? Like future okita with sa mani dekhte sa tumare in what stage, in what level?
Future dekhte sa successful businesswoman.
Businesswoman.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you about your label. What is your brand called?
Zaza Malabis.
Zaza Malabis.
Malabis.
What does Zaza Malabis mean?
Malabis means fabric in Arabic.
Fabric. And Zaza?
Zaza, short name for my son. We call him at home.
Okay. So you joined it with your son's name?
Son's name.
So it goes in the.
Yes. The family chose Zaza because I have one son, four daughters, and they said, none of us going to have our name because we got one brother.
Only
we're going to use his name.
So you got four daughters and one son.
One son.
Okay, so does your daughters, they help you with the fashions? Like, do they actually wear your own design clothes?
They do. They always wear my
design. Do they admire what you do?
They admire very much so.
Okay, so Jhorna, you were telling me about your business. What was your business called?
My business. The business I had previously, it was called Kashish.
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 Kashish is a beautiful name. Who named it Kashish?
Me and my husband chose this name.
Does it have a meaning, is any?
It does, but.
Because with fashion design, every ami joto tuku jani ekin je ekta shop er nam dite hoyle ekta brand er nam diya dewa hoy othoba ekta meaningful designer jemon Kotha like Pret omolar maje ekta nama kin je kono ekta choose kora hoy to Kashish er kono kahini ase
Kashish to try kora reaching your target.
Kashish
could mean a lot of things.
Okay, so where was your shop? Like, it was in Birmingham.
In Birmingham.
So how well you sold your own design clothing?
How well?
Like, you know, nize shofer maze, nize design tabe shibik ju isi ni na.
I've designed my own designs in the shop, but I never used to make anything myself. I used to only design it.
Design.
At the moment, like with Zaza Malabis, I design everything myself. I do A to Z. But when I used to have Kashish, I used to only design.
Only design. But you never made it?
I never made it.
Okay, so now you design your own clothes, you make it as
I supply, I do everything. Yeah.
Well, so you are all in one.
All in one.
You are doing really brilliant work, and I'm sure people will be inspired by you. Would you like to tell our viewers a few words, like, about your fashion and
na amra jetoto try kori na hane amra try korle amra you reach kortam farmo e target. If you don't try, you're never gonna know what's there for us.
Right. Okay, so your commitment and determination is needed to become something.
Yes.
Where you are today.
Yes,
exactly. Jhorna, I wish amar goshe aro shomoy jodi thakto amar ato taile ami aro tomar interview nilam ne aro jantam chailam ne je tomar future plan gula kita ar kita korte chao ar asha kori in the future I'll invite you and find out more
inshallah
about your fashion. Dear viewers, we heard Jhorna's story. She is a fashion designer without any academic qualification. I hope you've enjoyed our show, and I'll bring my another guest in my another show. Thank you very much.